Now, it is the Pythagoras theory. This theory is with right angle. For example, we have to solve for angle side is B by Pythagoras theory. So it's theory C squared equal to A squared plus B squared. A 5 B and C D move Don't forget.